The U.S. condemned North Korea's latest missile launch, once again calling on the regime to return to dialogue to peacefully denuclearize the peninsula. State Department spokesperson Ned Price said the launch clearly violates multiple UNSC resolutions and further stressed the role of China in resolving issues related to the regime. Pentagon spokesperson John Kirby also expressed deep concern over Pyongyang's continuous provocations and underlined Washington's openness to unconditional talks with the North. Seoul's Joint Chiefs of Staff said Wednesday that the nuclear state fired a ballistic missile into the East Sea, the North's 14th missile test so far this year.